What it do, YouTube fam? It's your boy D, and I am back with another video, y'all. Thank you guys for tuning back in. It's your boy. Follow this journey today with me, with your boy D Island Boy. Time to get this workout in. Can't complain. Let's get to it. Let's get with it, and let's go get it. You feel me? Another day, another vlog. Time to put this workout in, and then I'm just gonna run a few errands. I gotta start my morning off right with some coffee. You feel me? Let's follow the journey today, y'all, and let's get to it, man. Let's go, your boy. Day out today, hot. Yeah, man, I encourage everybody to stay up, stay pushing forward, man. No matter what you're going through in life, man, sometimes the road is tough, but you gotta appreciate all the obstacles that's being thrown in front of you, because that's the only way you elevate is through obstacles that God put forth in your path. So, but I'm over here at Costco, about to do a Costco run, and I'll catch you guys in a bit.
$59.88 for a four-piece ribeye steak. That's what I'm craving for today.
Got done with our shopping spree. And just waking up feeling grateful. Another day, man. Got back from Costco. I was craving some steak, man. So a lady inside the house whipping it up. Got the steak going with mashed potatoes. While she's in there cooking the food, taking me a quick smoke break. I got the plantilla cosecha. So yeah, I just wanted to chop it up with you guys for a minute. Thank you guys for tuning back into my YouTube channel. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Nah, just playing. You ain't gotta hit that subscribe button. Just check out my videos, y'all, whenever you have the chance to. And yeah, man, this is just a few things that I got going over the weekend. We have the community event going on in East Palo Alto. So if you're in the area of East Palo Alto, this weekend, Saturday, there's a community event going on. So if you want to support the community of East Palo Alto, they're throwing a free event where they're gonna have live music, different vendors out there who is going to cater to you know, the community. We have the brass band, we're gonna be out there performing. Just live music. And yeah, if you guys are free this weekend, pop out, you know, with your family, you know, it's a family vibe event. And y'all come out and check out, have some fun. Just vibing out, family time, you feel me? Ain't nothing better than kicking it with family and supporting the community, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's the plan I got for this weekend. Shout out to the band members. We're gonna be performing out there. I believe there's only 8 of us. Half of the band, they went to Tonga for a conference event that's going on out there. So yeah, so it's gonna just be 8 of us. They wanted us to march, but with not having all the crew members, it's pretty hard to actually march. I believe they're marching from Jack Farrow's Park to Castaño School. And it's a cool event, cool vibe. So yeah, if you're free, come check it out, y'all. Free activities for family members. Different food vendors gonna be out there. I'm gonna be heading out to a funeral too. Rest of love to my lady's family. Just kicking back in my man cave. Enjoying this fine cigar with some OJ. I got some pistachio. And I am super hungry. Can't wait to grab on that steak. See what we got here. Oh boy. Check that out, y'all. It's a ribeye steak. Man, can't wait to eat. I haven't ate all day. So can't wait to eat this lovely meal that my lady's cooking up. Feel like mixing too today, but we'll see. Also, that's just that little extra sauce.
Yeah, so it doesn't dry up. I guess I gotta turn my hand down.
I love your cookie. What did you add to the asparagus?
Just garlic, minced garlic and butter.
Minced garlic and butter.
And just
chiselate it down to perfection.
Salt and pepper in it.
You gonna do the mac and cheese or not?
No. I was gonna do corn.
Hey, did you guys do your guys' chores?
Yes.
Hey, put the books away, clean, organize, clean, organize. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Say hi.
Oh!
Says, Aquaman said to give the video a thumbs up. Do some push-ups. Push up. Come on, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Gotta teach these young soldiers early, you feel me? So strong. Alright, the food is almost ready. I know, same here. We're all hungry. Say hi. Stop. You do a whole lot of nothing and you expect everybody to cook, feed you. Oh my goodness. You gotta go start doing something around the house.
Look at Elsa's hair.
Well, what's on her job description? What's on her chores? What is boss lady's chores?
She has to wipe
the table. Did you wipe the table today?
No, because there's stuff on it.
What do you mean stuff on it? You have to do your chores.
No.
Wipe the tables. You have to follow the chore calendar. What? You don't know how to read?
No.
You gotta learn how to read. That's why you go to school. It's to learn.
I don't.
You already marked yours?
Going to first grade.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not.
Asparagus. It has that crunch when you first bite into it. You can taste the flavor. Mmm. Nice, healthy asparagus. That's what I'm talking about. Some people like their steak rare, huh? But I like it like all the way cooked. You know what I mean? To perfection. You know what I'm saying? Can't wait. And that's how I like it. I like it nice and burnt. Not burnt as crispy burnt, but. Ooh, that's the good part too. That is the good part. Check that out, y'all, man. Fire. Food just makes me happy. See, this is the stuff I like, y'all. Whoa. Oh my God, you check this out. Check that out, y'all. The fat. I love the fat. Love the fat. Fire. I just want to punch the camera right now. That's how good it is. Go to Costco, cop you guys a 4-piece ribeye steak. Come out to like the ranges of 50 to 60 bucks, but it's well worth it, man. Worth the money. Oh my God. I ain't gonna lie, man. I can't wait to eat. Can't wait to eat. And I'm pretty sure you guys can't wait to see me eat. I wish I could share it with y'all, man, but. Just imagine it in your head, feel me? But go to the Costco near you. Make sure you cop a ribeye steak. I'm telling y'all, it's fire. I swear these kids be eating good, man. They just don't know, man. When I was growing up, it was just noodles, bread, cheese, bologna sandwich. Shout out to the parents though, you know. Was never hungry. That's the main key. Never hungry. So grateful, can't complain, man. Shout out to my parents. Never hungry. There was always food on the table. If it wasn't food, you got that ramen noodles. That's that hood food right there. Some ramen noodles, some bologna sandwich. There's always cereal, always bread on the table. But yeah, man. I swear, these kids, man, they have it good, but God is good at the end of the day. God is good. Can't complain. And I'm blessed that we're able to provide these young cats with some nice meal. Good meal, man. Hard work. Hustle don't stop. Grind don't stop. this is what it's looking like, y'all. God is good. God is great. Another meal on the table. Let's go.
Something we did for the...
Yes, sir, man.
Yeah.
Good day. Good meal. Now finishing off the day. Watching Western Conference podcast. Yeah, go check that podcast out, man. Western Conference podcast.
So that came...
With Maoli.
After high school. So, but it's still no boundaries up to them.
But yeah, man, I'll catch you guys on my next video. One love from your boy Dion the boy.
Work out there.
God bless y'all.
Moving to New York.
Peace.